Each newborn baby, every tiny boy and girl is full of kindness. When we come into this world, it is our essence. Yes, it is in us from the start, for loving kindness lives within our heart. A child knows nothing about hate or bigotry. Kindness leads us to love everyone we see. Our childhood memory is always right there in our mind. Our spirits whisper, you know how to be kind. So be kind for every reason, kind in every season. New Year's through December, remember to remember that hatred's not forever and no fate is sealed and signed. Remember, you know how to be kind. We all know people who will often scream and rage. They've locked their kindness inside a dark and lonely cage. Their words are hurtful as they will shout and loudly preach. While kindness listens to those who gently teach. Hatred and judgment will tear the heart and scar the soul. Kindness heals us. It lifts us to a higher goal. It might seem hopeless, but even way down in the dark, beneath all hatred, there is still that kindness spark. When those haters are finally brought down to their knees beside those cages, well, kindness offers them the keys. And then they wonder just what they were fighting for, as gentle kindness then unlocks the door. Was it ever true at all? So much confusion. For now their anger seems so small. But look at kindness as it shines down from up above. And all that hatred disappears in love. In every season, New Year's through December, remember to remember, hatred's not forever, and no fate is sealed and signed. Remember, your spirits whisper that we were born to just